Believe our luck.
The Star Destroyer is out of the fight. Good job, everyone. Now, form up.
What's next?
Regroup with the Starhawk for stage two of the plan.
Vanguard, looks like that signal is coming from inside the Starhawk.
What? It's been evacuated.
We have to be sure. Head to the signal origin point before it's too late.
To get it moving. Give them some cover.
Corvettes?
To tow the Starhawk into the moon and take out every damn Imperial ship in range.
Then count me in. Let's finish this together.
That's it. The Starhawk is on a collision course with the moon.
Nice. Smooth sailing from here.
Wouldn't that be a change?
Where are corvettes going? I ordered them back. That maneuver almost burned out their engines. It's up to you now, Vanguard.
Count on us, General.
All right. The Starhawk's picking up speed, but it's still vulnerable.
Vanguard, defend the Starhawk at all costs.
Leave it to us.
Starhawk's almost ready to blow. How long we gotta fly escort?
You see that archway between those two rocks? That's where it's headed.
Once the Starhawk reaches that point, there's no turning back.
Prepare yourselves.
It's too bad we're losing the Starhawk like this.
It was built to stop Imperial fleets, and that's exactly what it's gonna do.
Thanks to Teresa, though I doubt she'd like the irony.
We're picking up an incoming Imperial cruiser. Stay alert.
Oh, come on. Don't they know I can quit?
You're in the droid. Got one on my tail. Let's get some fire on that.
Until it's in position.
Yeah, We're trying.
I'm in trouble over here.
Second enemy cruiser's taking a beating. Don't let up. You're in the clear. We're getting close. Everyone, watch your cockpit heat levels and give those Imperials hell. You got it.
The second cruise is almost finished.
Just a little more. Careless!